Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest updates.
Hey guys, welcome back again. Hope you are doing well. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to enable or activate color filter in Windows 10 PC. This option is available in Windows 10 Creator Fall update, that is 17.09. So let's see how to do this. Just go to Start and then go to Setting, then check on Ease of Access, and here click on Color and High Contrast. Okay, just turn on this and you can see everything is gray now. Look at that. So there is a shortcut key also. If you press Windows Control C, it will turn in normal, as you can see. Okay, Windows Control C to gray and to back to the same color, Windows Control C. And the next is, I really like this one color, this is inward. Boom. Yeah, it's looking very nice. Look at that. So this color, and yeah man, it's looking very nice. Wow. So this is the thing I really like, this update in Windows 10 Creator Fall. So you can change the color filter as per your requirement. Okay, so if you are eye stress, you can go with the gray scale. Okay, but I'll have to put this one inward. Yeah, it's looking very nice. So that's it. It's very easy and basic tutorial for Windows 10. Thanks for watching. Catch you next video, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank